Hello fellow Sudokans, and welcome to Zen and the Art of the Guardian Sudoku Puzzle. I've called these videos Eye Training for Sudoku, and in this series I'm going to sharpen your Sudoku skills through some practice exercises. In each of the videos we're going to start slowly and then get faster and faster to help you speed up finding the numbers and patterns that you're looking for. We're going to start with the first video with the easiest things, and then get progressively harder with each video. So over time, this should help everybody improve their game. Although it's not essential to speed up your Sudoku playing, unless you plan to go into competition, of course, it does help if you can do some things more quickly, because then you have more time for the difficult techniques, or maybe enough time to play another game of Sudoku. Okay then, let's get to the video.